friends, in this lecture we'll do a small revision of flash fill. You see, we are having participant's name and after comma the country name is given. How to extract the country name? Let us type down the first country name, press enter, and after that select all and press Ctrl E from the keyboard. The flash fill will extract the country name. If there are 5-6 names, it's easy, you can type it down. But if there are 500-600 names, then how to extract out the data? In that case, flash fill is really helpful. Similarly, in this example, we see Kapil Mohan is the name, first name and second name, and the domain is there, and we have to create a mail ID using this. We can have it like equal to kapil.mohan@gmail.com. Now, after that, what we can do is we can select all this and press Ctrl E, and flash fill will create rest of the email IDs for you. How to enable or disable a flash fill function? We'll go to file, and in the last go to options, and in the options there is a tab advanced. Click on advanced, and in the advanced, in the editing options, you see here it is written automatically flash fill. To disable flash fill, you can uncheck this, or to enable it, you can put a right sign or check it again. So this is about flash fill.